We've come up from the Illawarra in a bus. Nurses, doctors, the community, concerned locals regarding the privatisation of our Shellharbour and Port Kembla hospitals.
This is an issue that is very widely and deeply felt, not just in Shellharbour and not just in the Illawarra, but right across New South Wales.
11 months down the track, we have no list of services. We have absolutely no idea what's going to be happening in terms of our own hospital.
It is just disgusting to think that any government would outsource its public health to the detriment of its citizens. It's a basic human right.
We are representing those 13,000 people who have signed the petition. Their message has always been and will always be, keep our hospital public. The only way a private operator could turn a profit of public patients is by cutting corners, increasing the workloads of nurses, slashing nurse-patient ratios and compromising on the quality of our healthcare, effectively putting profits over patients and risking the security, the safety and the working conditions of all of our hospital staff. Don't turn Shellharbour into another Port Macquarie, Minister. Learn from your mistakes.
So I've made it very clear that I will not support any proposal that doesn't advantage public patients.
We all want a really good Shellharbour Hospital, really good facilities. I can, as Health Minister, just tick, if I were so disposed, without any further consideration, and use that $251 million. But what I'm actually considering at the moment is there any way that we can effectively value add?
Well, the Minister's just made an offer. He can do it. He can change it right now. Well, I ask him to do it today. If you don't want to do that today, at least release the information you've got and let the transparency of sunlight shine a light on it so we can actually see what you're proposing to give us.
And the one thing I would say to you, Minister, and I'm sure my colleagues in the opposition would agree with, hurry up and get this thing done. Whatever decision you make, I want to see the facts, I want to see the evidence, and I think it's high time that this debate was brought to a close. I think we all want to know all of the information. It's time to make a decision. I ask you to do that, Minister.
Brad said himself, the Minister, that they pulled back from Wyong because the community said very loudly, we don't want this to happen.
This government announced a complete back down for full funding for Wyong, Bowron, Goulburn hospitals, and my community deserves nothing less.
If the Libs go and issue contracts and we win the next election, we'll act to restore public ownership and operation of the Shellharbour Hospital.